In a city the size of Shanghai, with a population of over 26 million people, getting from A to B can be a nightmare, particularly during rush hour when the metro is crowded and traffic jams bring the city to a standstill.
Been cold for 12 years. 12 years to this day, to be exact.
There's no point running now.